Great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here to describe the action along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Off the keeper, back into play. Argentina with this lineup. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there, who might not have been expecting a shot.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Guiding it through. Then in there to try to convert this cross. Somehow he saved it. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, they are moving the ball well here. He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away. And there's the interception. Martinez. Vera. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Great ball. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Cufre. Made a quick interception. Dolbe. Slipping it through. So easy in possession. Surely he must score! And he's put it away.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Anderson. My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina. And I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Ozzy Ardiles, great times for the country.
That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Chance to get forward from the wing. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Martinez. Palacios. Gonna try one now. What a goal!
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there was a nervousness about them, the way they were going about their football, and you could see it coming almost.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's a very good interception. Vera. Cufre. In behind the defenders. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Dahlberg.
Well, the promise was great in that counter-attack, but there were no fruits for the considerable amount of labour that was put in to getting the ball up the pitch.
Yeah, goodness me. Got a bit overexcited there, didn't he, trying to finish that?
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. The shot gets blocked. Martinez. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. On the attack here. Steered through. Oh, great work by the keeper. And in it goes. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Maybe he'll cross it here. Pretty confident. No, it's offside. When it looks as though they might be in to score. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Blocked off the pass there. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, I wonder... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Oh, he's through. What an important interception that was. That's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Kufre. Probing the pass. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Dolbe. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Romero looks to shoot, really stretched to make the save, top class. Corner played into the middle, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, as we can see, Martin, I mean, they're creating plenty of chances, but just haven't had the shooting.
Guiding it through. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffuse the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Romero. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Hot hand, onto it, the keeper. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. It could be a chance! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
And that will be a throw. We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. Has to be. How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
Corner's taken.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Put in from the wide area. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
And the ball knocked away long.
It's wonderful support from these fans.
Oh, the lead is here for the taking.
He stopped it pretty creditably, I think. In goes the corner.
It's an own goal.
Oh, you've got a feel for him there.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Dolberg, they score!
With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
Yeah. So much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Oh, what a chance, but the interception has denied them that.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Let's take the lead here!
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
7 minutes to go.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. That's a free kick awarded here.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
He's cut it back, looking for a teammate. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
It's finished level here at the final whistle. Another game gone, and another game in which the rivals haven't been able to...